Hey guys, okay, today we're going to do another little quick tip. We're going to do the world's fastest bush. Here's what you need. You need a dried out grape stem, very dry, let it sit around for 2 or 3 days, and some clump foliage, and a hot glue gun. Okay, so are we ready? Here we go. Ta-da! All right, get a bigger stem, more clump foliage, world's fastest tree. Thanks for watching.